organization dedicated to historic preservation and educational purposes. And they operate it, and they try to operate it the way they did back
So they roasted the coal in some ovens and made just about a pure carbon, which burned very hot. And it was all blended together, and they it was in your kitchen, iron pots, scuffs, and so out of iron, but steel is what a history